Marble 1 could be...
white?
Yeah, we'll go clear, okay. So, are we calling this one like darker green or lighter? Put blue as 4, but there's none.
So another
color. Is that one a little darker or are they pretty much the same? Okay. Yeah. Now we need to go get the mass of all of them. Okay. .64, yeah. Yep. That's the dark. Yep. .66. The first blue. Measurements with this, and then we rotate it a little bit, and then get them. So, which side? Yep. So we go like this, about right. So that's the... what?
Using the caliper. It's safest to measure it right,
right
here.
There.
If you try and measure it here, you get lots of temp holes up the back.
Okay. And so... no, this is dark green. I remember we had this one as dark green. So 1.5 centimeters. You want to put that down? So then I rotate it a little bit, right? .4. This is the blue.
Yeah.
So 1.4. Now we do the caliper, right? Do you want me to do it since I'm recording, probably? Pretty close. This one's pretty close to the same.
0.557.
Yeah, 557. Okay, it's at 0. Okay, now we got the light green.
Larger caliper in inches. I don't know if I,
so that'd be 0.600 on it. Okay, dark green. That's all we had to do, right?
Yep.
Well, what are we going to do now?
Average mass.
Yeah, but we could put ours in, can't we? Once we have all the measurements, are we done with, like, this stuff?
Once you have all the diameters and things like
yeah.
that? Yeah, you should be.
Yeah.
Can you
I can stop this now, right?
Yeah, we should probably, once you populate this table.
Show that.
Yeah, you should probably show that too, so that we can get the...
Yep. Thank you.